Fabio Ceresa is a director and librettist of international fame. He made his name all around his home country of Italy and was a winner of the International Opera Award in 2016. His career has taken him to different corners of the world, from the Korean National Opera to the San Francisco Opera. Currently, he is working on Andrea Chenier by Giordano, which is his second collaboration with the Hungarian State Opera after Un ballo in maschera by Verdi. Before the premiere, however, he needs to get from alpha to opera. What animal would you like to be?
I would like to say that I would be a bird, like a swallow, like a parrot or a robin, to fly in the sky above the roof and the tower of the cathedrals. But I think I would be a big fat cat laying on the sofa and sleeping all day.
What national cuisine do you prefer?
I have a particular taste for Japanese cuisine. I think it's so tidy and well organized. A bento box is my ideal lunch. You have everything you need, good proportion in between all the nutrients, and a little fish, a little rice. This is everything I'm looking for.
Do you prefer printed or online news?
Online news. The printed news are, you know, getting old as soon as they are printed out. So yes, I check several times per day online news on my phone, and I don't dislike to be always updated about what is going on all over the world.
What is your favorite opera or ballet?
Oh, my God. Being an Italian, I have to choose Verdi, who is some sort of grandfather for all of us. And I would say that Don Carlo is probably the opera that speaks more to my heart. And I think the melody, the concept behind the story, the libretto, the characters are so well painted, so cleverly constructed. This is the perfect opera for me, and I would love to stage it sooner or later.
What was the best advice given to you by your parents?
Finish everything you have in your plate. I think that commitment to what you are facing is really the best piece of advice I had from my parents. I love them a lot. We didn't have any chance to see in the last months because of the pandemic, and I really miss them, and I can't wait to hug them back again.
What part of France would you like to travel to?
Well, of course, the south, the Côte d'Azur. Would love to be on a beautiful boat, sailing in the open sea, and diving in the blue waves of Monte Carlo or Nice.
Would you like to own a boat or a yacht?
Well, in Italy we say rather than get yourself a boat, get yourself a friend with a boat. So.
What do you miss most during the pandemic?
Of course, meeting my friends, meeting my family. But I must admit that I didn't change a lot of my lifestyle during the pandemic. I really do like to stay at home and never see no one, and I feel very comfortable in being locked in my own house. So yes, I would say that maybe what I miss more was a little party on Saturday night.
Do you make friends easily?
I'm some kind of outgoing guy, so yes, I don't have a problem on this side, and you know, given my profession, I always try to make friends rather than enemies. You really do want to have the cast of the singers on your side when you're doing a production.
How do you organize your books at home?
My God, I'm so strict in their position, so they are maniacally divided for a topic. So I have Italian narrative, foreign narrative, and saggistica, I'm not sure how to say it in English, poetry, ancient Greek and Latin literature, and I even have a little shelf for the book written by people that I personally know. And it's really funny because it's very diversified in this side.
Do you like individual sports or team sports?
I'm kind of clumsy. I cannot take anything flying. So a ball thrown in my direction is scaring me, and I'm really afraid to try to hit it back. So I would say yes, some individual kind of sport, maybe like chess or poker.
What music do you relax to?
I'm a great fan of Baroque music. So Handel, Vivaldi, Hasse, all the 18th century musical production is really speaking close to my heart and my sensibility. So yes, I think beautiful concert of Vivaldi, it's what I really do enjoy when I'm at home cooking something in the kitchen.
What part of Hungary would you like to visit?
I'm pretty sure that the border with Austria must be very interesting, and is a part of Europe I've never been to. This is a trip I would like to take.
Would you travel to outer space if you could?
No, never. I'm afraid to go in the staircase of my own building. I like to be, warm and safe under a blanket. No outer space for me.
What is the true language of opera?
I think I'm supposed to say that Italian is the language of the opera, but Alessandro Scarlatti is an Italian composer, and he used to say that the music is the daughter of the mathematics. And I really do agree with this kind of concept, because music as a mathematic is an universal language. So the concept that I can deliver with the Italian language cannot be so understandable as the pure melody of the music. And I really do think that rather than the words is the melody that is speaking to everybody's mind all over the world.
What element represents your career best? Earth, air, water, or fire?
I would say air. I'm really, my mind is always floating somewhere 7 meters above my head. So I really think that air is the element closer to my kind of sensibility.
At Christmas, do you prefer La Bohème or the Nutcracker?
I cannot answer, but La Bohème, this is really the piece that I'm expecting to go to see at La Scala in December, and so is one of my favorite opera, one of the best composition ever done, and yeah, for me it's really giving me that Christmas vibe I'm looking for in December.
Would you return to school to study anything?
I've done classical studies few years ago, and yes, of course, I think I would like to go back studying Latin and ancient Greek with a different approach, and I think I would enjoy them even more than I did when I was younger, when I was 18 years old, very few years ago.
Do you prefer to sit in the stalls, a box, or the balcony of an opera house?
Boxes are the best option. You can whisper to your friend, you can have a little comment and a little elbow, and if you fall asleep, nobody is noticing.
How many theaters does the Hungarian State Opera have?
That's a trick question, because they have the, well, of course, the historical Hungarian State Opera, and then the Erkel, but then I think here at the Eiffel Studio you have a brand new theater ready to be used, so I would say 3. Am I correct?
Do you know what the predecessor of the Eiffel Art Studios was?
I don't. Are you telling me? Thank you very much.